if Filipinos don't wake up, you know, with this news, ewan ko na lang anong magpa, will, how many lives will be sacrificed before you, the majority of Filipinos, wake up to this? Talagang, you know. So, ito, ginawa na nila sa Chinese na vaccine. Ngayon, ginagawa nila ito doon sa Pogo at sa mga Chinese nationals na nandito. They are demonizing now the Chinese people. Kahit naman kung saan kang bansa, may mga criminal naman talaga. They are singling out the Chinese. Yung xenophobia is now on very dangerous levels. Almost every day, may nire-report na kaysa may Chinese national na kung ganito, kung ganyan. So, where it's does this end?
It's the same tactic.
Yes.
In order to get an upper hand, what the Americans did is to demonize Sinovac.
This is crimes against humanity. This is a crime.
Yeah. Sila na namatay sa COVID-19 in 2020. Putang ina! COVID-19 deaths 2020. Ilan yung namatay sa COVID-19 noong 2020?
Dahil naghintay sa American-made vaccine. Dahil ayaw sa Sinovac. Dahil dinemonize nila. Na hindi naman talaga totoo.
December 15, 2020, 8,812 deaths.
Because kailan ba dumating yung ano, yung first batch of ano, of mRNA ng Johnson saka Moderna?
Ilan yung vaccine natin during that? Di ba we had around, the Chinese gave us 500,000 vaccines.
They were the first ones to give us ano, the Sinovac, ha? Tapos yun na nga, ayaw ng mga tao. Kasi yun na nga, dahil of the demonization that's been going on, yung black propaganda nga, eto na ngayon na uncover. So I would assume there were deaths. Noong mga panahon na yun, dahil hindi nga nagpabakuna ng Sinovac, they opted to wait for
it. It's not even that. Kaya hindi ma-lift ang lockdown ng mas maaga because of hindi pa dumadating yung mga vaccines. And second, kaya tayo nagkadami-dami ng utang dahil kailangan magpamudmud ng ayuda during that time. So what the United States did to us is the United States fucked us in every hole in our body and we are still liking it. Mm-hmm. Utang ina ninyo. Girl, kaya hindi tayo
could have been controlled earlier eh. Had they not done this, it could have been controlled earlier and it could have not exhausted all our resources.
Yes. Prevented yung expense, prevented deaths, prevented the faster opening up of the economy dahil yung vaccination rate natin ay makukuha natin in a shorter period of time. Ewan ko. Kung ano pa. Wow. Unbelievable.
Those who are earning money because of those who are earning money for trolling. You know, this is how you fuck the country. Yung mga bayaran na magto-troll ka lang because ito ipakalat mong information, babayaran ka. Now is the perfect time that you reflect on how you fuck this country up.
I'm sure those trolls are in these governments, in these administrations, troll farms. Ayan, 300 such accounts.
I'm pretty sure of that. Grabe, putang ina girl. Alam mo yung nakala ko kanina, conspiracy theory, kasi nga Reddit yung binigay sa akin link. Sabi ko, yung link nito. Tapos ako na nag-search sa Google, pagkatingin ko, putang ina USA Today, Reuters, putang ina, this is not conspiracy, oh my God, parang, we are this, parang, alam mo, if the PCO, If Bongbong Marcos will not address this, he should resign.
He should.
This is the perfect time to call on Bongbong Marcos to resign if he will not address this because this put the lives of millions of Filipinos at risk. And the economy, this is not just putting the lives of Filipinos at risk. This is economic sabotage.
And this is undermining the sovereignty of a country. Okay? This is tantamount to...
Ito ang real undermining of sovereignty, mga kababayan. Yes. This is the real overnight. Putang ina. Putang ina, girl.
Ang sakit sa puso.
Girl, I cannot believe that this is happening in our...
in our country in this,
this year, in this year, in 2024.
Grabe. Grabe, no? And then you have all these people that are in the corridors of power now who instigated all these operations, clandestine operations by the Pentagon, by the Americans. Siguro, nandyan pa rin sila and they have grown more powerful. So, this ano, this expose goes to the very top, I think, of this admin.
Kuya, ba't ang tanga-tanga natin?
Yun na nga eh.
Ba't ang tanga-tanga natin? Ganto na lang ba? Ganto na lang ba tayo? Ganto na lang ba yung bansa? Parang, anong, ganto na lang tayo? Okay na tayo sa ganto?
Right.
PR, hindi mo balik ka na lang uli.
This is war crimes.
Well, can you imagine? Inipit si Duterte. Na sinasabi nila, ano nila, na si Duterte may kasalanan pa may EDCA, eh, kaya nga nyo pinalik yung EDCA dahil putang ina, ayaw ninyo ng Chinese vaccine, at kaya ayaw nyo ng Chinese vaccine dahil sa kagagawa ng US military. I cannot believe that this is happening in 2024. This is like... hindi ka naiiyak sa nangyaring to. Ewan ko sa'yo kung Pilipino ka pa. Millions of...
Billions of our resources depleted.
Were lost.
Lives were lost.
Billions of lives were lost. And then now we have given the United States 17 EDCA sites.
Yes, because of that.
Because of this.
Imagine. We sacrificed economically. We sacrificed some lives. And in the end, we still sacrificed our sovereignty by proving. By giving the Americans 17 EDCA sites for them to use as they deem it to be. So, tingnan mo. Huh? As, yeah, we've been fucked in all the holes in our body and we're still loving it. Just like Sas is saying, or like what Sas said. Kailan pa tayo talaga mamumulat?
Bigat, I mean, naman itong live na to.
You know, I want to call on Senator Amy, no? She's an intelligent, the most intelligent in the Marcos brood. She has a powerful committee on the Foreign Relations Committee. This revelation falls upon the purview of her committee. She should stand up, she should come out, make an investigation, you know, and preventively recall Babes Romualdez. Because I think he is part and parcel of this clandestine operation of the Pentagon CIA-led. You know, this is how the fucking CIA fuck us up, Joey. Ever since. So, yun na nga, no? Nagagalit minsan yung mga kaibigan natin dahil masyado na tayong anti-America. Look, guys, we are not anti-Americans. We are not against the American as a people. We are against the policies of the American government. The one running the government. Not Joe Biden. Not Lloyd Austin or not the senior officials. The deep state that's running the country from within. Yan ang, yan, doon tayo galit. You know, we love Americans. You know, we just like Filipinos, may mga folly sila, may mga... But look, if this is not evidence enough for you to be convinced that the Americans are toying with our emotions, toying with our...
Americans do not care about... The American government does not care about the Filipino people. If they cared about the Filipino people, they would not have required na ibalik ang EDCA para mabigyan ng life-saving vaccine ang mga Pilipino. What did other countries ask when they donated vaccines?
Yes.
Pero ginawa nila, hey, Dayan must be in this.
Yeah. I think so. Yes.
Kasi natatandaan ko ang pinukuhan, hey, Dayan during the pandemic.
He was promoting ano, the demonization of Sinovac. I read his tweets, I think. I can remember.
Oh. So lahat na nag-demonize ng Sinovac, takyo kayo mga putang ina nyo.
They are in this. They received money.
Of course. What is it in it for them? What anong incentive nila pag nag-demonize sila? They are paid to do this, to do just that. Imagine 300 such accounts.
You know what? This is worse than Dengbaksha.
Yeah.
Worse than Dengbaksha.
worse than dengue siya because
walang lockdown sa dengue siya eh.
This affected our economy. This is affected our kaya tayo nagkautang-utang ng malaki nung pandemic because kailangan magpamudmod ng ayuda. Everything.
Especially our national security and our sovereignty.
Joey, can you repeat the news? Kasi may mga kararating lang.